Beware of a desperate team. Buffalo's record of 0-6 indicates they are desperate. They went into Baltimore last week and had a chance to win only to lose in overtime. And the Ravens at 5-2 are on their way to another playoff appearance. For the Chiefs to win on Sunday, they will have to corral Ryan Fitzpatrick, who has the second-best quarterback rating in the NFL at 102. It was just 2 weeks ago that the Chiefs had a 2-touchdown lead that vanished because of Houston's passing attack. And secondly, keep doing what they've been doing with the running game. The Chiefs have the best rushing attack in the NFL. Buffalo is the worst at stopping the run. And finally, Kansas City cannot afford to overlook the Bills. As I mentioned earlier, they came close to beating the Ravens on the road last weekend. The Chiefs need to continue to improve, and although it is often said, it is also very true. Take it one play at a time. I'm Len Dawson. Those are my keys to the game.